Okay, so HoCo week. This is our spirit week. Lily, what you got on today?
Today is rock day. So I got this shirt from a band I don't know. But I'll give you a little clip of what it's to do. About how they sing.
Everyone's looking at me.
Okay, what are you wearing today?
I have my Metallica shirt.
Rawr. Okay. So I did not participate today, which I could have, but like, I, you know, my bad. I just have this like Colorado shirt when I went to Colorado, which is really fun. Okay. Anyways, yeah, this is just a Colorado shirt and that's it. What outfit are you wearing?
One of my teachers. Me, TJ Maxx.
Question, what is that person in your shirt?
ACDC?
Do a impression of him. Dunk progress video.
Come on, girl.
Come on, you got it. Dog progress. Okay. Again.
Higher.
Dog progress. Higher. Go. Welcome to the adventure, guys. It's AC Unit. Today is the second day of our spirit week. It is Taurus Tuesday. I got my binoculars, got my hat ready to go, and I got my flamingo shirt, shorts, Air Force pants. And yeah, that is my fit for Taurus Day, and I participated today. Let's go see what the other people's outfit. What is your outfit, Taurus?
It is, I have a white hat. A pink flower lei, and a Hawaiian shirt.
I love that. Beautiful outfit. And Lily did not decide to participate today, unfortunately. Mm-hmm. Natalie, can we get a fit check for Taurus Tuesday?
Yes. Shoes, StockX.
Ooh.
Pants, Levi's.
Nice.
This thing, Walmart, is like $3.
Yeah.
Eileen. Avery.
Nice. Okay. What are you wearing today?
Shirt from a friend. Mm-hmm. Shorts from Nike.
Yeah.
This shirt from Amazon. Binoculars from Amazon.
Yeah.
My shoes are Crocs.
Beautiful. Yeah. Love that outfit. Your lip is she thick, but my lip is she bad. That lip is a tea, but I already hit it. It's Jared, and this is my outfit for today. I'm wearing my dad's cap. It's my golf cap. You know, when I go golfing with my dad on Sundays, party on Saturdays, because Saturdays are for the boys, obviously. And, you know, I got this shirt, you know, my older brother let me borrow it because he said it was too cool. So I got this gold chain that's $100,000 more than your rent campaign. It's more than your rent, you know. you know, got my white socks, you know, gotta drip those out. Air Force Ones, Avi, and then, you know, the running shorts. I want to do khakis, so I felt like, you know.
This is Lily.
And oh, wait, I thought we were taking a picture.
Say something, Lily.
Okay, so as you see, I have my mic, and we're gonna be gaming respectfully. And yeah, so it's Jared here.
I can't eat one. Can I make this smaller?
Get some cough drops.
No more guapo.
No more bonita. Jared, and right now we're eating lunch. Hi guys, it's Jared. I'm with Emmy, Emma, Sarah, French. Right now we're eating lunch. Well, I don't know if I can eat. I already had my lunch, you know.
Talk.
Oh, hi. That was a waste.
It's Jared. I'm gonna see you guys like all soon.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's out of there. That's a hole in one every single time.
Every time.
Anyways, probably like after school, I think I'm gonna go on my golf cart.
I don't have a golf cart.
Oh yeah, I totally do have a golf cart.
She has
probably
four golf carts.
Four. Beat
She's
that.
Gonna get another one.
Party Friday after Gold Out. Hold
up.
Yeah. Whatever. Party.
What is that? Dang, that's a nice little shirt. Where'd it go?
Why is it just going to our table?
Did y'all see like the five
bugs
at once that were right here?
I think it's yeah. Right. I'm with Jared. I'm with Abby Hawk.
Who's Jared?
Dude, my frat boy now.
Oh yeah.
Sorry. And right now Abby is doing her makeup.
Yes.
Why are you doing your makeup?
Because the kid in my Spanish class.
She has a crush. Right. Now.
Actually, I'm not gonna tell you.
As you know, right now, Abby is, you know, doing her thing. I got my tat. Avi, it says AC plus KM for life.
You still
life.
Have that on?
Yes, I do. That's my tat, and it goes good with that fit. Would you believe me if I said I'm in love? Baby, I want you to want me. Hey, guys. Today is Thursday, and it is decade day, so I decided to do the 20th century, like now, and I have a race car shirt, Tide. Remember the German people used to eat the Tide Pod challenge? That's also a reference.
All right, thank you.
And then shorts.
Just a few announcements this morning. Homecoming tickets will still be on sale until today at lunch.
Okay. I'm in a silly, goofy mood, so we're gonna compare Lily and ours. Muscles, since we're both in weight training. I'll show you back. Lily, hold this.
I saw how you reacted to on Be Real. I was honestly disappointed.
I thought I reacted to you.
Just had pins, which my pins are, of course, falling off and gone.
What? I'll tell you about that.
You didn't have the elastic. We had to have like trench coat.
Stop doing that. You're weird.
Okay. Lily, your turn.
No.
Okay, so I won by default because Lily doesn't want to shout. Hey guys, it's Jared, you know. It's your boy, we back. You know, see, got my stash, you know, got some abs because I'm ripped. So our group, Emily Care's group, is frat boys. Kylie, what's your group doing?
Office. Take a look at the full fit.
Are you vlogging?
Yes. What are you wearing?
I'm not in it.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Okay, that's fine. What are you wearing today?
I am business dress.
Yes.
For the work day.
We're
yes.
And I'm Coach Brad. Coach Brad.
I'm in AC's group. And we're partying it up.
Period. Oh, wait, I can't say that. I'm a guy. Yeah. Yeah, we are. Is this Adam Sandler? Yes. I did.
Look at my boxers. I wore boxers.
Look at my sock. Look at my sock. It's not good. I pulled it. She pulled. Yeah, that's everybody's outfit. So. She said, worry about yourself. Let's go. Anyways, we finished our practice. It was a hit.
It was good. I liked it. It was a good practice.
Yeah, I love this practice. It was great. 10 out of 10. And I will be adding this in my Spirit Week video because I felt like it was necessary.
Wait, where's the freshman even? Are they even? It was on empty. It's fine. It's fine.
Right now, the GOAT, Kylie, is driving What's me to up? Daisy's. We're about to get some breakfast.
Yes.
EP's calling.
I'm
going
straight to Daisy's. I'm just driving everyone to Daisy's.
Oh, hell, I don't know how to get to Daisy's.
Yeah.
What?
I don't know how to get to Daisy's, so could I just follow you?
Yeah, why did you leave first then?
I'm not. I'm like waiting on you by like the stop sign.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Follow Taylor.
Oh, okay, bye.
Oh,
straight to Daisy's now.
Straight to Daisy's now. Change of plans.
Change it up. Do you guys like my suit?
It's cute.
Thank you.
I love it. Hello, ladies and gents. Right now with Taylor, Kylie, where's Anna? All of them are over there. We are at Daisy's right now. We're about to grub.
Hello, AC unit fans.
We're about to grub. The bag is acquired. I got the food.
Hey, so if...
Where's her Abby Hawk at?
Hello?
Really not.
Every day is a situation of vlogging, so okay. I will be vlogging.
I've been like forget like.
What you got? My sandwich. I got a bacon, egg, and cheese.
What'd you get?
Air.
You. Okay, she got air.